Billy with Gamer back online, and we're going to open up six Jumbo Rare Players Packs. It's going to have 600k. I'm not going to buy a FIFA point, so I'm going to use my gold coins again. Waste what is hard work to get hold of. But come on, maybe I'll get something. Oh, I should have looked at the percentages. I'll look at the percentages. Oh, I'm straight in with one. Oh, it's a walkout straight away. Come on. Oh, is it a ones to watch? Please say it. Yes. Who is it? Nelson Semedo. How much is he worth? That is the question. Got a headliner straight away. Nice. Straight in with it. Nelson Semedo. Is he worth any dough? Or is he just one that looks like he's going to be worth some money? Gets my hopes up. And then just bats him down the hoop. Right. Come on, Semedo. Yes. Look at that. 400, 300k. Nice. 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 Yes. He's worth about 350k. It's good profit on the first one. That is basically paid for half the packs. Nice one, Semedo. Nice one, brother. 3-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves, 94 pace. Nice. Well happy with that. Well happy. Send them all on. The rest of them, if you ain't a walkout or a headliner, we don't want to know. All right, come on, the Jumbo Rare Players Pack. The percentages. There's a 3.6% chance. I got it. Yeah. Come on. Can I get two? Probably not. Can I get another walkout? Come on. Come on, we can. No, it's not a walkout. Who is it? That's a team of the week again. Nice. Suarez. Is he worth anything? Probably not. He's got pretty crap stats, it looks like. Well, we'll have a look. We'll have a look. Not bad, though. I'm pretty happy. Another team of the week. That is not bad whatsoever. In terms of two packs, two half decent players, you can get absolute crap out of this picks. So, got to get the Esther Rossi. Any duplicates that are good? Nope. Send them all up. We'll sell them all though. We don't discriminate around here. We just leave them all. We send them all up and we sell them all. Alright, 100,000. Number third pack, 300k in. Nelson Semedo, by far the best player. It's not a walkout this time. See, this is what I mean. This is what you can get. Pachicho, 82 rated. 100k pack, 82 rated highest player. Oof. That is a painful pack. That's why you need a Nelson Semedo pack to make up for the crap that you can get. How disappointed would you be if you just opened one pack and you got that? That is well, well bad. 82 rated highest player. That is harmful. That's the sort of stuff that makes somebody so angry. Send it up, send it up, send it up, send it up, send it up. We're on the fourth pack. Let's just get it. Three packs down. We've had one good pack, one medium pack, one absolutely shocking, shoddy one. But we're cracking on. We're cracking right on. Oh, what? Oh, no. It's come out another 82 rated highest player. Two 200k packs. Should have just quit while I opened one pack. Should have just took Nelson Semedo and ran. I should have just gone. This is what you are likely to get on a very high basis, basically. 82 rate. I'm going to go back and look at that stats, right? Let me just do this. Send them up. Because I think I'm getting done over here. They're screwing me over. 282 rated. That's the highest. Right, let's have a look. Show pack possibilities. 82 plus rated, 99%. So what, I should thank myself lucky I'm not in the 1% that got the 75 plus, the 81 highest. That is ridiculous. That is, right, two more packs to open. That is means I've got the bottom, the worst 99%. There's 1%, that is, just open another pack. Come on, make up for it in this pack. Big pack, big pack, come on. Right, so walkout, nice, he's German. Is it Cam? Is it Team of the Week? No. Who is it? Müller, 86 rated. Who else is going to be in the pack? Because that isn't really going to cut it for a 100k pack. We need some dough back. Come on. Please let there be something a little bit more in the pack. Oh, we've got an 85. Yes, yes, yes. See? Decent pack. Look at that. All them are 8. We've got 8 above 82 rated and the other ones I didn't get. That is a crazy pack compared to what they've got. So he's worth about 20k. Jimenez. He's worth about 15k, 35k. Rodri, what are you worth, mate? He's worth about 13k. Rodri, 35, so we're on about 50k. No, we don't, Rodri. What are you worth? So yeah, so we'll get maybe 60. I'd say we get some money back. Probably not make much dough on that. Well, probably won't make any dough, but we won't lose much. That's the main thing. And we've got one more pack to open. So it's all it's just a money game. Right, go on, 100,000 coins. And please don't give me a 82 rated. Don't give me a below 82. Come on, give me a big boy. Eighty-three rated or our Albion. You got to be joking, man. You got to be a joking. Done me over again. That is, well, apart from Nelson Semedo, at least I got a headliner player. That's all I can say is, it's nice to get a headliner player. Otherwise, it could have been a hell of a lot worse, and I could have ended up wasting a lot more coins than I ended up. Well, thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Please subscribe for more pack openings, SBCs, and other FIFA videos. Billy Wiz Gamer over and it.